Hey, this is Jason, the intern, here bringing you Metal Slug Level 2. Today we'll be fighting off against what looks to be like an abandoned subway tunnel with a whole bunch of crazy flags. It's totally a totalitarian state here. You gotta do things like destroy all the soldiers that are coming at you. You gotta duck underneath the electrical tunnels. Or you can just jump over them. You can actually crawl underneath these things. But it's better to just jump. I only had one life there, of course, because this is a continuation from the first level. Being chopped into teeny tiny bite-sized video segments for simple and easy consumption. You can also check out the full playthroughs. Those are also available on Googler Entertainment's YouTube channel. Those ones do not have any Uh-oh, that frog just fell in the water. Frogs cannot survive in the water. That frog is done for. That's just too bad for the frog. Kinda looked like Kermit. Did we just kill Kermit? I think we might have. Big Bird's gonna be very mad at us. He's gonna send his goons in mafioso. You do not want to mess with Big Bird. Yeah, you gotta save those captured prisoners. If you can actually make it through the entire level without dying, those captured prisoners will give you bonus points. If you do die though, they don't count towards anything at the end of the level. And not dying in the Metal Slug game is pretty tough. Like that right there. I was too focused on you guys. Yeah, that's my excuse. Too focused on the commentary. I'm gonna say that. He had a lot of cool weapons in this, like this. The shotgun does massive damage. You have a melee attack. Go up and start slicing and dicing these guys. There's also a lot of vehicles you can ride in. Oh, and one badass tank that just comes and it's gonna crush everything in its path, including yours truly here. But no, it's gonna try to crush yours truly here. I mean, it's not going to succeed. As you can see, it's just gonna fall off. Probably cause a lot of damage on the way down. Oh, this is tough. Okay. Yeah, that was almost inevitable at that point. You gotta be quicker at that spot. Yeah, here's one of the bigger vehicles. This is a Metal Slug. What the game is named after. Lots of different vehicles you can use in this game. We'll get to those other ones soon enough. Gotta love the cartoony graphics. Looks very, very nice. Very crisp. These kind of graphics will never really age badly. They just look too good. And this game has gotta be what, like, almost 30 years old. Between 20 and 30 years, I guess. Yeah, these tanks can take a lot of damage. Metal Slug. At some point, you do have to get out when the section of the level ends. You can only